So
R?
Yeah, R. Yeah. So after you run the experiment, just when we want to start, it looks like computer just freeze.
Yeah, that's a problem.